A drink driving study found that 20% of all car accidents were caused by drunk drivers. It should be quite obvious that this is not the same thing as saying that 20% of all drunk drivers will cause an accident. And it certainly isn't saying that, because 80% of accidents are caused by sober drivers, it must therefore be safer to drive drunk. In statistical terms, this can be expressed by saying that the probability of a car accident given the driver is drunk is not the same as the probability of a driver being drunk given an accident. Conflating these two probabilities is known as the Prosecutor's Fallacy. So when we consider the effectiveness of a vaccine at preventing infection, expressed as the probability of infection if vaccinated compared to the probability of infection if unvaccinated, it is less intuitive that this is not the same as reading data showing the vaccination status as a proportion of infections. For example, showing that 50% of infections are in vaccinated people actually tells us very little about the vaccine's effectiveness, because it simply doesn't take into account how many infections the vaccine may have prevented.